Hallelujah. Here we go.
Lift up your hands.
Lift up a praise.
Glory and honor.
Dominion and power.
Belongs to the King of Kings.
Come on, let us praise Him.
Let all the nations
sacrifice a praise.
Come on, let us lift Him up
with a voice of triumph.
For He alone
is worthy of our praise.
From the rising of the sun
to the going down of the same,
the name of the Lord is to be praised.
Come on.
Sing to Him.
Lift up a shout.
Give glory to our King.
Glory and honor.
Dominion and power.
Belong to the King of Kings.
Let us praise Him, yeah.
Let us praise.
Sacrifice of praise we bring.
With a voice of triumph.
He alone is worthy.
Let us praise Him, yeah.
For He's worthy.
Father, I bless You with the fruit of my lips. I realize that You made me, You created me to give You praise.
Hallelujah.
Come on, let the redeemed of the Lord say so.
If God has been good to you, you ought to give Him a praise.
Hallelujah.
Let everything that has breath praise the Lord.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
For He is great and He is kind and He is worthy.
Worthy to be magnified.
Hallelujah.
With my whole heart, I give You glory.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
I will magnify the Lord.
For He has done great things for me.
Hallelujah.
Let everything that has breath.
Your voice and
lift up a praise, give glory to the King.
Glory and honor,
dominion and power
belongs to our God.
We worship You, Lord.
Oh,
all the nations sing. run me from high, higher. Hey, oh, yeah. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Father, I worship you. And I give you the praise. In a great place is where I long to be. Everything that you do, Lord, I say thank you. Oh, and Father, we give you all the praise. For great is the Lord, and you're greatly to be praised. Oh, thank you, Lord, and we bow down and we worship you. Just because of who you are, Father, we worship you, yeah. Hey, oh, yeah. Lord, I'm thankful for when you brought me from. Take me higher, higher. I'm thankful for where you brought me from, and I'm grateful that I'm not where I used to be, but I know there's a greater place, a greater anointing, there's a greater power, there's a greater relationship, there's a greater worship. I want more of you. Discouraged, troubled in my soul, Lord, it's good to know that you're still yet in control. When trouble burdens me down, I look unto your throne. Lord, you said You never leave me alone. You calm the storm, me winds from blowing in my life. You give me hope within and peace of mind, so I can carry on. You bring me joy. You bring me joy. Lord, you're my salvation. You're the center of my your name forever. When my friends forsake me, in you I have a friend. You promise me you'll be with me until the very end. Ooh, Lord, you're my strong tower, in you I shall be safe. You shield me from this crazy world, and you keep me from day to day. Oh, with you on my side, I can weather any storm. For Lord, you've got the power to keep me whole and strong. Salvation, you're the center of my life. You bring me joy, unspeakable joy to me. And Lord, I praise your name forever. Can't see my way, you bring me joy. Lord, you're my salvation, you're the strength of my life, you're my everything, you're my everything. You bring me joy, unspeakable joy to me. And Lord, I praise you, I lift you up, and I magnify you, and I give you all the glory. Lord, I praise your name forever. Oh, Lord, I praise your name forever. Praise you forever and ever. Joy.
Amen. You bring me joy. Boston's own Andre Lang from his project title cut. All that I am is created to worship. The Bible says that everything that has breath, praise the Lord, as God inhabits the praises of his people, and in his presence there's fullness of joy, or a calm assurance. At his right hand there are pleasures evermore. It's not entered into the hearts or the minds of mankind. Eye has not seen, ear has not heard the good things that God's prepared for those of us that love him. In him we live, we breathe, we move, and we have our being. Our best is yet to come. 617-282-0685, www.bostonpraiseradio.tv. You are tuned into Healing Our Lands Live, into at the special New Year's Day broadcast here on the Boston Praise Radio and TV Network. We're typically on Sunday morning, 4 a.m. through to 6 a.m. Pastor has blessed me with the privilege of being able to start at 2 and going right up to 6 a.m. Thank you, Pastor, and thank you, beloved family, for being tuned in with me as we celebrate this first day of the new year that God spared our lives to be yet in the land of the living. We owe him a praise. And so I'd love to hear from you, your praise report, your prayer request, what's on your heart, what's on your mind. The Bible says, behold, how good and pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity. So I'd love to hear from you. The Bible says, know those who labor amongst you. So we'd love to know you, and for you to know us. We're going to be reading some letters from our brothers and sisters who are incarcerated. We're going to be praying for our brothers and sisters who are incarcerated, and praying some songs to be able to edify our brothers and sisters who are incarcerated. And we want you to continue to write us so we can give you a voice here on the Boston Praise Radio and TV. Now we're going to go to some more music by an artist named Dave James, who I understand is in New York. We're looking to bring him here to the city of Boston. We need to hear from you, beloved family, to hear, would you support a concert of our brother Dave James coming here to the city of Boston, as it costs to be able to bring artists to the city of Boston. And many times they don't want to come because they say that Boston doesn't support or treat the artist really well. And some of the promoters are talking about getting out the business because of the lack of response. But we're believing for a shift here in the city of Boston. In fact, where I'm speaking and declaring and decreeing and know that it will happen. And I thank God for the Boston Praise Radio, ONTV Network, the Global Ministries Christian Church, and equally the body of Christ that will help us to be able to bring this full vision to fruition. We're looking to be able to employ people, to be able to have a stream to, of self-sustaining ministry for transitional housing. Our brothers and sisters coming out of incarceration, that they just don't have to be in a shelter and be subjected to substandard conditions, but to have the excellence of quality of life that they are entitled to elevate their mind and to be able to address their spirit, their mind, their body, to be able to train with skill sets that are marketable, and to not just be employees, but to be even employers, to conceive and birth and bring the full maturity God's purpose for their respective lives as we take dominion over every sphere of influence within the element of time. Genesis 1:26, God said, let us make man in our image and in our likeness, and let them have dominion over the earth. When the righteous rule, the people rejoice. All of creation's groaning for the manifestation of the sons of God, the body of Christ, the kingdom of God. We don't have to fight each other. We don't have to be clones of each other. We're an original, and there is a unique purpose for each and every one of our lives to be able to have an impact on our people group through our perpetual yes to God. Dave James coming to you with the song entitled The Power of Yes from his project, The Complete Man.
The Power of Yes, a true story.
I remember the days when Mama told me the story, when she was making the plans on whether to have an abortion. 'Cause she was going through, struggling day by day, and if she couldn't take care of herself, how she gonna do it for me? So she got on her knees, saying, Lord, please help me. And at the same time, she heard a small voice speaking clearly, saying, if you give yourself to me and just trust me, don't abort the baby, just leave it all to me. And right there, her answer was yes. And I'm so glad she said yes. I'm so glad she said yes. I'm so glad, yes, I'm so glad. Yes, I'm so glad she said yes. I'm so glad she said yes. Yes, I'm so glad she said yes. Yes, I'm so glad. The power of yes. One day a lady was walking down the street, minding her business, of course, just doing her own thing. But that's when the Lord told her to cross the street, and she told her to tell this young man that her lover may come back to me. But she could have brushed it away and said, Lord, oh, why me? Lord, I'm just afraid that he might just go and reject me, or reject what I have to say. But thank God it didn't go that way. And because she obeyed, that young man is still here today. All because she said yes. And I'm so glad she said yes. And I'm so glad she said yes. Yes, I'm so glad, yes, I'm so glad. Yeah, I'm so glad she said yes. I'm so glad she said yes. Oh, I'm so glad she said yes. I'm so glad, the power of yes. Now as I look in the room and see all of you, what a blessing that's been shown of what happened 2,000 years ago. A God who sits on high died for a life like mine. And every time I think on it, it just blows my mind. Yes, every time I think on it, I don't understand why. Why a God who sits on high would die for a filthy rag like I. Yes, every time I think on it, I don't understand why. It don't make you think, it don't make you ask why. He could have walked away, he could have left us all alone, but he looked past himself and he saw the whole wide world and humanity. Oh, how he saw you and me. And with his love, he took it all away to Calvary. all because you said yes. I'm so glad you said yes. I'm so glad you said yes. I'm so glad. Yes, I'm so glad. I'm so glad you said yes. I'm so glad you said yes. I'm so glad you said yes. Yes, I'm so glad. The power of sing. Send me out, go. Send me out, go. Send me out, go. Cause I said yes, oh, I said yes. Oh, send me out, go. Send me out, go. Send me out, go. Cause I said yes, oh, I said yes. Oh, send me out, go. Send me out, go. Oh Lord, send me. I say yes, Lord, I say yes. Send me out, go. Send me out, go. Send me out, go. Cause I say yes, Lord, I say yes. All of me, Jesus. All of me, all of me, Jesus. All of me, Jesus. Cause I say yes, Lord, I say yes. All of me, Jesus. All of me, Jesus. All of me, Jesus. Cause I say yes, Lord, I say yes.
Just as the deer who pants before the stream, oh, how my soul thirsts for thee. And just as the beggar who hungers for food, yes, so how my soul hungers for you. Yes, I am your vessel who wants to be filled, filled with your glory and presence within. So hear my cry, tend to my prayer. More of you. my Savior, 'cause I come, Lord, I come to thee. It's more of you,
more of you,
Lord, 'cause I can't do this without you.
More of you.
Every day I need the hold my hand and guide me, Lord. Yeah, yeah. This walk is not easy at all.
More of you.
But every day I need more and more of you.
More of you.
To be able to be stable in you.
More of you.
And I am nothing without you. I need more love with you. Ah, yeah. Come on. Let's make the glory known on this one. Come on, say, this is my life. This is my life, this is my life. I have to make the glory known on this one. Let me share to you my point of view. And the reason why I minister is more than making music, more than writing songs, but I don't sing and write just to entertain you. Now as I reflect back to the Bible about the apostles and disciples and how they gave their life to preach this gospel, I compare them to me and put myself in their shoes and make a decree and let the whole world know that this is what I live for, this is what I would die for, this is why I go so hard. This is my life, this is my life. See, I don't do this as no part-time job. This is not no hobby or something that I feel like doing. This is my life.
Yeah, this is
yes, indeed, this is my life. There's no doubt about it, yep, this is my calling. Chosen and anointed to bring forth God's glory, to bring the kingdom down and his power unseen across the world, to every country and every nation. And it's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. Yes, I said it, I give my life for Christ's sake. I don't regret it, and I don't just talk about it, no, I be about it. Holding it down for the crown, showing people that this is what I live for, this is what I would die for, this is why I go so hard. This is my life, to preach this gospel, yeah. This is my life,
yeah, this is what I live for.
See, I don't do this as no part-time job,
yeah.
This is not no hobby or something that I feel like doing. This is my life, yes indeed, this is my life. Living this life is not easy, but through it all I remember who's standing right with me. In spite of all the pain and drama that grips me, I can stand tall, 'cause greater is he that's within me. He lives within me, but saying these words is costly. Saying yes to Jesus is gonna cost me, but I'ma still take on my cross and keep on walking, 'cause I understand this road that I'm walking goes beyond me. So salute to all my soldiers fighting in this war. Keep on keeping on till those trumpets call us home. I know life is a pain, it gets in your brain, making you feeling insane, wondering if everything that you're doing for Jesus is all in vain. But remember why you're doing it is, yeah, yeah. Remember why you said yes, oh yes. All of these afflictions
nations, they all play their part. That's why we war with our scars. It's all glory to God, yeah. This is what I live for. This is what I'm a cop for. This is why I go so hard. This is my life.
To preach this gospel, yeah.
This is my life.
Yeah, this is what I live for.
See, I don't do this as no part-time job. This is not no hobby or something that I feel like doing. This is my life.
Yeah, this is what
yes,
I live
indeed.
For.
This is my life. This is my life, 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 this is my life. This is my life, this is my life, this is my life, this is my life. And I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ.
From Brother Dave James from his project title project cut is The Complete Man. Again, we're looking to bring Dave James here to the city of Boston. We need to hear from you. Would you come out and support a concert if we brought our brother Dave James here to the city of Boston? What an anointing on his life. We met him at the Tasha Cobb concert at the Royal Sonesta Hotel, held by our brothers and sisters in Cambridge, our sister Pastor Lorraine Thornhill and the Pentecostal Tabernacle Church and Association of Churches there. So we're looking to bring other artists here to the city of Boston. Please, please, please let us know if that was an artist that you would support. Going to go to some more music by The Sounds of Blackness. The song's entitled Hold On, Change is Coming.
All right. Ooh, yeah.
Struggling.
Yeah, it's a simple song. Yeah,
la da 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 la da da.
Yesterday, a man stared up to me, said, "How can you smile when your world is crumbling down?" I said, "In my secret, when I wanna cry." I take a look around and I see that I'm getting by.
Song, y'all. When the troubles seem like they just won't go away,
set you down, things get bounced around. Here's a little lullaby we like to sing.
Discouraged by the trends and situations, as long as we've got King Jesus, we can know that all things are working together for the good of us who love God on the call and the corner of the voice purpose. God's ways are not our ways, his thoughts are not our thoughts. They're high as the heavens are from the earth, but God will never forsake the work of his own hand. More music coming by Vicky Wine and songs entitled Long As I Got King Jesus.
I want you to know, long as I got King Jesus, I don't need nobody else. Do you hear me what I say? Long as I got King Jesus, I don't need nobody else. Come on. I feel like having a little church this evening. Oh, yeah. Mistreated, I've been beat, scorned, talked about show is on. King Jesus, long as I got King Jesus.